Okay, it's Chikara. Chikara. Shikara Transformations. Zach is still my favorite as far as like funny, humorous, very clever reactions. Michael B. Petty is a super intellectual dude whom I also respect, but he hasn't uploaded in a while. He's really busy getting his RN, I think, which is cool. But Shikara is like dead on. She reads people to filth, and she's properly outraged at things like Amy's life journeys, child abuse and manipulation, and I think she has at it with Chantal and Amber Lynn. I know I've always had the no bullying stance, but reacting in an honest, opinionated way is not the same as harassment or bullying. These people put themselves out on the internet. They're outrageous, and I don't see why they don't expect backlash. And I think actually they like it and thrive off of it. Brings a lot of revenue and attention and traffic to their channels. All right, my phone is dying. I'm in harsh outdoor lighting now, so this is what I always judge my makeup in. But today I just felt a little dramatic, so I'm going dramatic. I like how my makeup came out today. I enjoy it. I'll talk to you folks later. Have a good one.